What can you do with a dollar? How about help the DNR protect and conserve our state's most beautiful places? You can. Just use South Carolina Tax Form I-330. When you make a contribution on your taxes to the Endangered Wildlife or South Carolina Department of Natural Resources funds, you help preserve our natural spaces. So don't forget Form I-330 and include your donation on line 28 of your 1040. Learn more at dnr.sc.gov/checkoff.